Hockey Senior Night. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our seniors. Unable to attend tonight's game is number 98, Spencer Sanderson. He started playing hockey when he was 8 years old. He's played for the varsity team for the last 3 years. Winning the Bears Cup his sophomore year is his favorite memory. He'd like to give special thanks to all of his coaches, his parents, and others who supported him. His future plans is to attend college on a pre-demo trip. Good luck in the future. Let's give a round of applause for number 98, Spencer Sanderson. Next up is number 15, Tate Wasson. He started playing hockey when he was 7 years old, and he's played varsity for the last 4 years. His favorite memory of hockey? Being a part of the first ever hockey team in Palmyra to win Bears Cup and representing the community of Palmyra in a form of a hockey player. He'd like to give special thanks to all past and present hockey coaches for making him a better person on and off the ice. Tate would also like to thank his teammates from freshman year to his senior year for making his hockey experience the best he could ask for. He has made memories over the last 10 years in Palmyra with the senior class that he will never forget. Finally, Tate would like to thank his parents, Christy and Chip, for their endless love and support for him no matter what. I love you guys. His future plans will be to attending the University of Delaware to major in psychology and play lacrosse. He plans on following Palmyra Ice Hockey and helping out with the program in the near future. Good luck in the future, and let's give a round of applause for number 15, Tate. Dylan Dunham, escorted by his parents Jay and Christine Dunham. He started playing hockey when he was 7 years old, and he's played in the last 3 years on the varsity team. His favorite memory of hockey, chasing bats with their sticks during practice at the old Hershey Park Arena. He would like to give thanks to his mom, dad, and brother for always supporting him and being at his games. His future plans are to have a career in the welding field. Good luck in the future. Let's give a round of applause for number 16, Dylan Dunham. Next up is number 23, Logan Polkinroff. And his mom, Jennifer, his dad, John, his sister, Viola, and his brother, Cooper. Logan started playing hockey when he was 4 years old, and the last 2 years he's played for the varsity team. His favorite memory of hockey is playing on the Arizona Coyotes ice at the Gila River Arena. He would like to say a special thanks to his parents and coaches who never gave up on him and for helping him find my way and reaching his potential. His future plans is to go to college for accounting and put his degree to good use. Good luck in the future, and let's give a round of applause for number 23, Logan Polkinroff. Next up is number 32, T.J. Murphy, and his parents, Natalie and Tom Murphy. He started playing hockey when he was 15 years old, and the last 2 years he's been a member of the varsity team. His favorite memory is team meals and bus rides with the boys. He'd like to give special thanks to all of his coaches for the time and effort they put into coaching the team. He would like to thank his teammates for making his time playing hockey a fun and memorable experience. Most importantly, he is grateful for the love and support of his parents. He would like to thank them for believing in him and encouraging him as he ventured out to try something new. His future plans are attending the University of Scranton, where he will major in criminal justice and continue playing ice hockey. Good luck in the future, and let's give a round of applause for number 32, T.J. Murphy. Next up is number 41, Jake Herman, and his parents, Patty Herman and Matt Herman. He started playing hockey when he was 10 years old, and the last 4 years he's been on the varsity team. His favorite memory is winning the Bears Cup the first 2 years of high school. He'd like to give special thanks to his parents and his coaches for always pushing him and motivating him to always get better and to do his best. His future plans are to attend Albright College to play lacrosse and major in finance, and to win the Bears Cup this year. Good luck in the future, and let's give a round of applause for number 41, Jake Herman. Up next, number 55, Brandon Chaney, and his parents, Doug and Julie. His favorite memory of hockey was winning the Bears Cup against Hershey during his freshman year. He'd like to say special thanks to his parents for driving him to his games and supporting him in the game he loves. To his brother for always being there and helping him practice in the driveway. To Conley for being his number one fan. His future plans, Brandon has joined the United States Coast Guard and will be leaving for Cape May, New Jersey in August to pursue his career in field and search and rescue and law enforcement. Good luck in the future, and let's give a round of applause for number 55, Brandon Chaney. Next up is number 93, Derek Sisoka. And his parents, Julie and Emily, his brother, Nolan, and his sisters, Julia and Emma. He started playing hockey when he was 7 years old, and for the last 4 years, been on the varsity team. His favorite memory of hockey is winning the Bears Cup his freshman year, beating Hershey 3-0, and finally getting to play with his brother Nolan this year. I'd like to say special thanks to his family, especially his parents and his grandma, to the many friends, teammates, and coaches he's had along the way. You have all made a huge impact on my life. His future plans are to attend college and major in international business and Spanish, and eventually attend law school. He wishes all the underclassmen best of luck on and off the ice. Good luck in the future, and let's give a round of applause for number 93, Tara Sisoka. Ladies and gentlemen, your Bullmauer Cougars Ice Hockey Class of 2019.